Welcome to Fauna of Ancient Egypt. Both domesticated and wild animals were features in ancient Egyptian bas-reliefs as early as the First Dynasty. While the variety of wildlife served as a reliable food source, it also influenced both culture and mythology. Egypt's terrain allowed for a diverse range of animals, including panthers, rhinoceroses, elephants, and many variations of antelopes. The Nile was home to many species of fish, along with hippopotami and crocodiles. The wide variety of birds that populated the riverbanks, from raptors and waterfowl to songbirds, were all cataloged within Egyptian hieroglyphic signs. Encounters with reptiles and insects, such as cobras, scorpions, and scarabs, influenced hieroglyphs and art. While all animals had sacred meanings, lions in particular represented power and royalty to ancient Egyptians. They were so prized by pharaohs that they were hunted to extinction within Egypt.
It's not the heat that gets you. Well, it might, if the miles and miles of endless barren desert without water don't first.